So in our last section, we have seen what is proposition and the terms related to proposition. So what was proposition? Proposition is nothing but meaningful statement which is having either true value or false value. So in this section, we will see the types of propositions. So there are basically two types of propositions, simple proposition and compound proposition. So what is simple proposition? Proposition consists of one subject and one predicate is called a simple proposition. In simple words, normal one statement without any connectivity is called a simple proposition. Now, the thing that comes to our mind is what is connectivity. So, connectivities are nothing but and, or, if then, if and only if. These are nothing but the connective words which are used for connecting two statements. So whenever we are having normal statement without these words, then it is called as a simple proposition. Means, for example, Amol is a boy. Okay? There is a noun, there is a subject, and there is a predicate. Nothing else is there. No connective word is there in this particular statement. So that is called as a simple proposition. Like if I will say, I am taking a lecture. Very normal statement. Then that is called as a simple proposition. And the second type is called as compound proposition. Now, as its name implies, it is compound proposition. Means it is nothing but combination of two or more propositions. So definitely, these compound proposition always consist of the connective words. Why? Because it is combination of various propositions. So, for example, today is Sunday and I am having lecture. We can say these are the two different statements, two different propositions, and we are connecting these two propositions by using the connective word and. Okay? So this is called as the compound proposition. Now, we have talked about syntax and semantics, right? So what is syntax? These are two words and that are having proper meaning, and this particular connective word is properly used. This is syntax. And semantics, as this connective word is connecting two statements, it is making sense. So that is called as semantics. So in this way, syntax and semantics is related to each and every proposition. So this is compound proposition where we are connecting two words. So, like suppose we can say that today is Sunday or today is Monday. So, what we have done? We have connected two statements by using the connective word or. So, there are various connective words that also we will cover in our next sections. So, by using that we can build the compound proposition. So, these are the basic two types of propositions, that is simple and compound. Simple proposition is a normal proposition without any connection.